In this tutorial, we will show you how to set up a test survey in Survey Solutions. The main steps in setting up a survey are: number one, create a questionnaire on Designer. Number two, test the questionnaire with Tester. Those two steps we already showed you in the Getting Started with Survey Solutions tutorial. Number three, import a questionnaire to headquarters. Number four, create data collection teams. Number five, make survey case assignments, and number six, install the interviewer application. We will be using the demo server, which is for testing purposes only. Navigate to the demo server, which can be found at demo.mysurvey.solutions. Use the username and password headquarters1, capital H, all one word. Do not collect real data on the demo server. After you log in using your headquarters account credentials, import the questionnaire by clicking on the Survey Setup tab on the toolbar at the top of the page and click the questionnaire link. Then, click on the Import Template button. You will be prompted to log in to Designer. Use the login and password you use for the Designer. Then, select the questionnaire you would like to import. Now you can see a window with all the information about the current questionnaire, when it was created and modified, how many questions and sections it has, and so on. Press the Import button to finish importing the questionnaire. To use Survey Solutions, you will need to create accounts for supervisors and interviewers. Management of these accounts is restricted to the administrator. The Headquarters Administrator manages these accounts under the Teams and Roles drop-down menu located at the top of the page. Click on the Supervisors link. The home page of the Supervisors tab displays the list of supervisor accounts that have been created. We will first create a new supervisor account. Then we will create an interviewer account who will be on the new supervisor's team. In the Supervisors tab, click on the Add Supervisor button and complete the form displayed. Only the username and password fields are mandatory. All other fields are optional. Make sure that the username consists of only letters, numbers, and the underscore symbol, while the password must be at least 10 characters long and have a minimum of one uppercase letter, one lowercase letter, and a number. Click the Create button to save the new supervisor account information. Next, we add an interviewer. To add an interviewer, locate the Teams and Roles drop-down menu and click on the Interviewers link. On the Interviewers page, you can see the whole list of interviewers which you can manage by using filters. In our case, we need to create a new one. To do this, click on the Add Interviewer button and fill in the form displayed. In the Supervisor field, type the supervisor team to which the interviewer will be assigned. Make sure you follow the specifications mentioned previously for the username and password. Again, click the Create button to save the information about this new interviewer. If you want to add multiple users, it will be easier to use the Batch Upload functionality. To do this, navigate to Batch User Upload in the Teams and Roles drop-down menu. Click on the Upload a New File button. On the screen, Survey Solutions will present the layout of the file it expects. The fields Login, Password, and Role are mandatory and must be filled out for every user in the list. Other fields are optional. Click the Choose File button to locate the file on your drive, which contains the list of the users, and click the Upload button to upload it to the Survey Solutions server. For example, we created a file that added one interviewer to the existing J. Brown supervisor team and one new supervisor, Emily L., with two interviewers. Survey Solutions will validate the uploaded list of the users and report if any problems are found. If the program didn't find any problem with the lists of users, click the Create Users button to start creating accounts in the batch mode. Depending on the number of users and server performance, this process may take a few minutes. To create an assignment, in the Survey Setup drop-down menu, click on the Questionnaires tab and locate the appropriate questionnaire. Next, click on the questionnaire template you want to create a new assignment for. You will be prompted to choose between the New Assignment link, which creates assignments one at a time, the Upload Assignments link, which creates several assignments at once, and Web Interview Setup link. Click on the New Assignments link from the pop-up menu. You'll see the set of identifying information, which corresponds to the questions marked as identifying on the designer site. This should be provided by headquarters when creating an assignment and will appear on the interviewer's dashboard when assigned. You can leave some identifying information blank for any assignment, and that information can be filled out by the interviewer. Specify the number of interviews to be generated for the assignment and select who will be responsible for the assignment. Select the supervisor or interviewer that will be responsible for the assignment. In our case, the responsible person is the supervisor, and a later assignment could be assigned to an interviewer. Size of interviews per assignment cannot be split in the future between interviewers. Instead, you should create new assignments. Once assigned to a supervisor, the survey case will appear on the supervisor's dashboard and will be available to assign to an interviewer in the supervisor's data collection team. For many surveys, creating assignments one by one will be a tedious and time-intensive task. To help speed up your work, Survey Solutions allows you to batch upload many assignments at once using a tab-delimited file. You will see the Creating Multiple Assignments page. You can view the list of required identifying data, or you can download a .tab template for this questionnaire. Let's create a tab file with variable names in the first row and variable values in the subsequent rows. The variable names in the top row of the tab file must match the names of the identifying variables in the designer template. Also, add a column with the heading __responsible_quantity and populate all the rows with the appropriate data. Once you have prepared your tab delimited file, click on the Upload.tab file button. Select your file. After the server has verified that the data in the tab file has no errors, you will see a screen that says Verification Complete. If you have not added a responsible column to your tab delimited file, you will need to choose the supervisor responsible for these interviews. Next, click on the Create Assignments button. The headquarters software will confirm that the assignments were created. Press the Assignments button to see the assignments page. After assigning assignments to interviewers, you will need to download the interviewer application on your tablet. To do this, open the web browser on your tablet and navigate to the demo server at demo.mysurvey.solutions. Next, click on the Download Latest Interviewer App button. Caution: ESRI map support is an experimental feature. Use this only if you need the advanced ESRI GIS functionality. Including this functionality will significantly increase the application size and download time. Make sure that the checkbox Exclude ESRI map support is marked appropriately. Confirm downloading by pressing the Download Latest Interviewer App button and install the application. Follow your tablet's suggestions to install the app. Then, open the interviewer application, enter your interviewer account credentials, and set the synchronization point to demo.mysurvey.solutions. Finally, click on the Synchronize button to complete the setup. Please note that your tablet is now linked with the demo server. When you are ready to start actual data collection and use your own server, you will need to reload the interviewer application from your server and set up a new synchronization point to your server's URL. For more information, please visit our site.